Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well. Thank
Good.
you.
Good. I'm well, thank you. Yeah, not bad. My name is Ali, and your name is Tra.
Oh yes. Yes, my name is Tran.
It means tea. Like Trada. Tea.
T.
Tea.
Yes, T.
Are you from Vietnam?
I'm from Vietnam.
Yeah,
Yes.
I thought so. I live in Vietnam.
Oh, where you come from?
I'm from England, but I live in Da Nang.
Da
Yes.
It is a big city in Vietnam.
It is, yeah.
Very good.
It is nice. Yeah, where do you live?
I live in Thái
Oh, you live in Taiwan.
Thái
Sorry. Oh, Tai Nguyen in the
Yes.
north. I've been there. I came to Tai Nguyen.
It's near Hanoi, near Hanoi.
Yeah, I visited Tai Nguyen.
Thái Nguyên have popular tier, Thái Nguyên.
Ah, okay, cool. And are you a student?
Yes, I'm a student I'm studying at the high school.
Oh, cool. And at the moment, you're on holiday? School holiday?
Now this is summer vacation.
Nice. So lots of time off.
And I think I can to study speaking English in the summer vacation.
Ah, so you're practicing.
Yes. I have been learning English for a short time.
Oh, okay. You
So,
learn, do you learn at school?
no, I learn in extra class.
Oh, okay.
I should you can talk slowly for me.
Okay, yeah, sure. No problem.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies: cycling, swimming, going to coffee shops, reading.
Very nice.
Yeah, what about your hobbies? Tell me about yours.
I like to play video games, watching TV,
Yeah.
or listening to music.
Cool.
Yes.
What kind of music do you like?
I like dance music.
Dance music.
Yes. And I like to listening rap.
Rap.
Yes.
Cool. Very cool.
The rapper is Sterling, MC Key, etc. in
Okay.
Vietnam.
Oh, cool.
Do you like watching films?
Yes, I like movies. And you?
What kind of film do you like the best?
I like comedy. Comedy?
Comedy, yes.
Yeah.
I
And
like
I like action movies.
action movie, yes.
Yeah.
I like what action movie too. Yes.
Yeah.
Avengers, Harry Potter, yes.
Yeah, good movies.
Do you prefer foreign film or film made in your country?
I don't mind. I like foreign films, but I like British films as well. Like, there's a lot of American films that are good.
Yes. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Take your time.
What is your job?
My job, so I am an English teacher.
English teacher in the
Yeah.
dining, yes.
Yes. Yeah. And in England, I work as a physical therapist. Do you
Please.
know this job? Physical.
Oh yes, physical therapist. Okay.
You know this job?
I'm a student. What is where you're working? Where you're working?
Where?
Yes, you where?
What do you mean?
Where you working? Where are you working?
I work online at the moment.
Online.
Yeah, because the pandemic, all the schools are closed in Da Nang, so I just work online.
Da Nang is have COVID. Is
Yes, so does
very
and Hanoi, right? Hanoi also has.
Hanoi, yes, thank
Yeah.
for assuming.
They.
In the time when luckily we don't have COVID,
No, that's good.
we can go to school every day.
That's
Yes.
good. That's really good.
What are your dreams?
Oh, my dreams. Wow. To travel more.
Travel more, yes.
Yeah. And to find a country that I'm very happy to live. And then I will live there.
How many places do you travel in the Vietnam?
Quite a
Yes.
lot. yeah, I've been to quite a few places. But my favorite place is Hazang.
Hazan,
Yes.
you can go to Da Nat, Da Nha
I've
Trang,
never.
Phú
Oh, no, I went once. I've been once to Nha Trang.
Yes, there is a beautiful places in the Vietnam, and you should go to Thái Nguyên to drink tea. The tea in the Thái Nguyên is very popular
Okay.
around the world.
Really?
Yes.
I didn't know that. What is your favorite place in Vietnam?
Favorite spot.
No, your favorite place in Vietnam.
Our favorite place is Da Nang. I work come to Da Nang about three times in the yes.
You've been to Da Nang 3 times.
Yes, I work and I'm want to go Da Lạt.
Da Lat is very beautiful.
It's have many flower. Very.
It had a lot of flowers. Yeah, it's very beautiful.
Do you have any sibling?
Yes, I have one brother and one sister.
One brother and one sister.
Yeah.
Yes. And me, I have one younger brother.
One younger brother.
Yes.
How old is your brother?
She is 9 years old.
Ah, your brother is 9 years old. Okay.
But he very tall. He is taller than me. Taller
Oh,
than me.
really?
Yes.
Okay.
And she good at study.
Right.
Yes.
And do you have any brothers?
Do you?
Sorry, do you have any sisters?
No, I don't have a sister. If Da Nang don't have a COVID, do you want to?
Sorry?
Do you want to if Da Nang don't have a COVID? I can type it for you.
If Da Nang didn't have COVID?
Yes. Do you want to?
Do I want to?
Do you want to?
What do I want to do? What do you mean?
If Anang yes.
If Da Nang doesn't have COVID,
Yes.
do you want to, what are you asking me? Do I want to leave Da Nang or?
Why do you do swimming in Da
Oh, if it didn't have COVID, do I want to swim? Yes, of course. Go swimming in the
Nang?
sea.
In Da Nang is in Da Nang e have e Da Nang have the beach very beautiful.
It's so beautiful. Yes, it is so beautiful. So if there was no COVID, yes, I would
I think Da Nang is the best beach in Vietnam.
It's very beautiful. Yeah, Da Nang or Hội An. Do you know Hội An?
Hội An, yes.
Yeah.
They say it. I can a few minutes.
Sorry?
I can a few minutes to translate.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Accident City. Hội An
Ancient, ancient.
is very beautiful in the evening.
Yes, so beautiful. Yeah.
I will visit Hội An.
You visited.
Yes. When I was 9 years old, I was to Hội An. Yes.
You went to Hoi An. Yeah, went to Hoi An. Yeah, brilliant. Have you been to Sapa?
Sapa, yes, it's very cold, yes, very cold for Vietnamese.
It's very cold, but it's very beautiful.
Yes, it's very beautiful, and the winter Sapa is have snow. In Vietnam, don't have a snow in the Thái Nguyên, don't have a snow in the winter.
Ah, okay.
But in
In
Sapa,
Sapa, there's snow.
yes.
Yeah, just Thái Nguyên get cold in the winter.
What?
Thái Nguyên, does
Thái
it get cold in the winter time?
Nguyên. In the winter, Thái Nguyên is cold, windy, and
Right.
chilly.
Okay. And does it rain a lot?
What?
Does it rain?
Great.
Yeah.
I'm 10 grade.
No,
My.
but rain, rain.
Can you type it? Can you type it for me?
Yeah, rain.
The winter have rains.
Right.
But in the summer, don't have rains.
Okay, that's good.
I think we don't have a time.
We're running out of time. Yeah, it was really good to
Thank
meet
you.
you.
Thank you for asking. Thank you for talking with you.
You're
Bye
so welcome. Bye
bye.
bye. Have a good day.
Bye bye. Very nice.
Thank you.